The model of the river course. The Piave Vecchia currently constitutes a river link connecting the riverbed of the Sile in Caposile and the riverbed of the Piave in Intestatura di Musile di Piave. It has a length equal to about 6 kilometers and a course characterized by deep bends. In the locality of Intestatura, the historic riverbed of the Piave Vecchia is separated from the Piave Nuovo, the new Piave, by a system called Porte Vinciane, made to divert the course of the river. The riverbed of the Piave Vecchia develops towards south until it reaches the northern edge of the Venice Lagoon in Caposile. Here it receives the waters of the Taglio del Sile and continues its path towards the sea with the name of Sile Piave Vecchia. About halfway along the Piave Vecchia route, on the left hydrographic bank, is the historical town of Chiesa Nuova, of ancient settlement. Chiesa Nuova is, in terms of elevation above the sea level, one of the highest places in the entire territorial area of the lower Piave. It most likely was formerly an island covered with woods in the expansive swamps that accompanied the low course of the river. It is conserved in this short stretch of the old course of the Piave, an environment of extraordinary biological wealth and remarkable landscape value.